I'm Shannon, and I'm a friendly realtor. I've been in the business since 2007, and we're here to talk briefly about staging and why it matters to the seller. Number one, buyers want to see the space, not your stuff. Clear surfaces and pack away unnecessary items for a clean, open feel. Two, neutral colors make your home appealing to the widest range of buyers. It helps them picture their life in the space rather than being caught visually with bright colors and stopping their thought process. Three, good lighting is a staging essential. Open those curtains, add lamps, and make sure there are no dark corners. Bright spaces feel bigger and are more welcoming. And lastly, curb appeal matters. Tidy landscaping and a welcoming front porch sets the tone for the rest of the house. That allows them to get in the house so they don't already rule out your house before they even get in the front door. Now, if this triggers some questions, reach out. My contact information is below, and as a realtor, I'm equipped to guide you through every step along the way. If you liked what you saw, be sure to like and comment on my video. I do read all of them. And if you're interested in this content or my antics, be sure to subscribe so you receive my latest updates. Till next time, friends.